You are watching UNICEF Television. Speaking at an expert consultation on the human rights perspective on the rising global food prices held at UNICEF House in New York, Olivier de Schutter, United Nations Special Rapporteur on the right to food, addressed the causes of the global food price situation.
There are many causes which are interrelated. Some are immediate, others are more structural. The most immediate causes have been the agri-fuels policies developed by the EU and the US, which have increased the demand for agricultural commodities at a time where the stocks were very low and in fact depleted due to bad harvests, weather-related events. The system has not been able to respond effectively. This because since many years we have underinvested in agriculture and the productivity in agriculture has been stagnant, not increasing as it should have due to a lack of interest of policymakers in this sector for many years. So we are now paying the price of many years of neglect